إن صحيح مسلم. This حديث إن صحيح مسلم says ومن مات وليس في عنقه بيعاء مات ميتة جاهلية. Well, the prophet here says anyone who dies without a bay'ah, without an allegiance, dies at the time of ignorance. The prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam tells Fatima salamullahi alayha, and this is in Sahih al-Bukhari, under the section that says manaqib Fatima. What does he say? فاطمة سيدة نساء أهل الجنة. Can anyone dare to say that الزهراء سلام الله عليها والعياذ بالله died at the time of ignorance? How could the master of the women in Jannah die the death of ignorance والعياذ بالله?
Bukhari also narrates in Volume 8, Book 85, the Book of Al-Fara'id, the Laws of Inheritance, Chapter 3, Hadith number 6726, that Aisha narrates, Fatima left Abu Bakr and did not speak to him till she passed away. This is narrated again by Bukhari in Volume 5, Book 64, the Book of Al-Maghazi, Chapter 39, Hadith numbers 4240 and 4241, where Aisha again narrates, Abu Bakr refused to give anything of the inheritance to Fatima, so she became angry with him and did not talk to him until she passed away.
So she did not pledge her allegiance to that individual, to the first Khalifa. So what is the answer here? There must have been someone else whom she pledged her allegiance to. The true Khalifa of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. The true Imam after Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. And that is no one other than Amir al-Mu'mineen Ali ibn Abi Talib salawatullahi wa salamuhu alayhi.
ألا من كنت مولاه فهذا علي مولاه اللهم وال من والاه وعاد من عاداه.